Leading off for the Cubs. There's Bateman. And for the